Kyle here from Love the City TV. We are at Electric Fest Aruba, and I'm with Mike Henderson, better known as Endo. Welcome to Aruba.
It's good to be here. Thanks for having me. Electric Festival 2014. It's been amazing this year.
Absolutely. And you have a lot of involvement this year. If I'm not mistaken, you're part of the ADC, as well as you are playing as well.
Yep.
Why don't you tell me a little bit about that?
Yeah, so I played a pool party, like a little surprise pool party the other day. It was awesome. Got to play during the ADE event in the lobby. And then I'm going to be playing the closing party with Chusen Sabalos and Stacey Pullen tomorrow. So excited about that.
It's very exciting because that's actually one of the only like day beach parties that's going to be happening here. So that's amazing. Also, it's going to be one of our favorites, tech house music. So tell us a little bit about your music.
So, I mean, I actually started as a breaks DJ like 10 years ago, but now I play more deep house, more groovy stuff, kind of getting into that whole G-house kind of sound mixed with, you know, some of the more deeper, trippier stuff depending on the venue. So just good music.
So you started in the scene as a DJ and then you started to produce. Why don't you tell me about your productions?
Yeah, well, actually I started as a drummer in the music scene. I drummed for 15 years. So then I went to Berklee College of Music and studied electronic music production at Berklee. So from there, you know, I've been DJing about 15 years now. Started on turntables, then you know moved to Traktor, and basically been using Traktor for the past 8 years.
That's incredible. And the music that you produce, tell me about that, and like how long have you been in the production world?
Well, I've actually been studying for production for a long time, but now I'm starting to get serious about it. So I've been taking a lot of classes online at Dubspot, actually taking machine classes and Ableton classes, and you know just trying to find my sound. I'm in that very beginning stages, so hopefully have some really good music for you guys by next year.
Great. Do you find that like different experiences that you have with traveling and touring, that's where you're coming up, you're conceptualizing your ideas of the music that you plan to produce?
Absolutely. That's where I get all my motivation and inspiration. I come back and, you know, depending on where I've been, it's just that's the sound I'm kind of going for, and it totally rubs off on me through the music.
Cool. And then this Traktor that you're talking about, I know you do more than just study it. You also teach it, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah.
What's going on with that? That's really cool.
So after Berklee, I got a job with Native Instruments like about 8 years ago, and I've been training all kinds of artists on Traktor, like everyone from Sasha to David Morales, Grandmaster Flash, Pete Tong, Carl Cox. Like, so basically, you know, all these guys are moving into the digital realm, and I kind of look at their DJ workflow and customize their setup based on what I think they would like to use feature-wise and show them the program. And it's been a very exciting journey, just kind of flipping the DJ industry over to Traktor. And
so that's an obvious, I know you're coming out with a new business, new company. Is that what the company is going to be all about? Tell us about your company.
Yeah, so that's also Traktor related. The company is going to be called MIDI Monsters. We're launching this month. And basically all the mappings that I've been doing for all these artists, like I've been customizing all their controllers and stuff, I'm going to actually be selling those mappings through the site. So you can now download the same controller settings that Carl Cox is using and Sasha is using, and you know my machine mapping that I built, it's like 1,000 MIDI commands, you know, that you know Morales is using. But you know it's cool because this will take your controller and completely customize it so you can remix your tracks live, you know, using all kinds of shortcuts like for loops and cue points and effects. So you know, and that's just all my hard work of years, you know, put into that one little file. So
it's amazing. So that's obviously you're the mastermind behind that, I can tell, because you're very tech savvy. Do you have any partners who are moving on this venture?
Yeah, actually I'm partners with Travis Rogers and Javier Lopez, who are from Strangers and Friends. They did their party last night. It was amazing, off the hook. So you know, we're just gonna take this thing and
go crazy.
Yeah. bring the wisdom to the masses.
All right, Endo, are you prepared to answer some really quick questions very fast? No letting down. You got to just go, go, go. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right. What's your favorite hair product?
Hair gel.
Favorite clothing brand?
I don't have one.
Favorite airline?
American.
Favorite producer?
Maceo Blood.
Favorite DJ?
Z-Trip.
Who is your inspiration as a child?
My mother.
If you did not get into DJing in the tech world, what would you be as a professional?
Fisherman.
What's your favorite bird?
Pelican.
Who's your favorite host that ever interviewed you in your whole wide world?
You.
What's your favorite festival?
Electric Festival.
Yes! Do you believe in aliens?
Yes, I do.
What's the craziest thing you've ever done in the whole wide world?
Partied with aliens.
What's the craziest thing that you've ever seen someone else do in front of you?
I can't say on camera.
Tits or ass?
Both.
All right, this guy's a winner. Because you're a winner, we want to give you an awesome gift. This is an HD earpiece for you, for when you're DJing, when you're producing, when you're just somewhere that's really fucking loud. There you go. Enjoy those.
Thank you. Save my hearing.
Woo! Amazing. Okay, so where can people find you as a DJ? Also, where can people find more info on this new company you guys are starting?
Well, you can find more info on me as a DJ at djendo.com, and I actually have a lot of tractor tutorials that I've done throughout the years, so those are all on there. You can check them out as well as my mixes. And then you can also check us out at midimonsters.com for all of the mappings.
Cool. Guys, I know there's tons of new producers out there you want to learn. This is the place to go to check that out. Thank you so much. That was amazing. We cannot wait for tomorrow. We're going to dance our asses off. So excited. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Love the City TV.
Peace.